Sometime between September the 3rd and 4th, an unknown person gained entry inside the VFW Post 2130, located on Lake Street in Lake Charles, through an unlocked door. Once inside, the suspect stole approximately $6,000 from the registered ATM, jukebox, and poker machine. The suspect caused approximately $1,200 worth of damage to the machines. If anyone has any information, call Crime Stoppers at 439-2222. For Crime Stoppers, I'm Chief Deputy Stitch Gilder.